Boulder County Health Department says it may need to move to safer at home level 3. That would mean they'd limit the number of people inside businesses, restaurants, and workplaces. They could also shut down indoor gyms and group sports. Boulder County is seeing about 53 new cases a day. That's higher than any other time except during the surge in cases last month.